Okay, what we're doing today, we're going to Kenshi again with the Star Wars mod, but I'm restarting because we're going to add a number of other mods to the series and change a fair few settings to make it a bit more. And I'm willing to change settings as I go along this time a bit more. So I thought may as well restart it, and 'cause we weren't really that far into it, really, I guess. And we'll give a lot more options. I'll put a list of the mods in the description, I think. I did try a number of these different starts just to test them a little bit. Added a few more as well, but most of them seem to just add stats also to when I was trying to get more than one character to start with, and it just seems to add more stats already to the existing character. You're not starting out at this basically nothing, so like the Star Wars ones, and I thought that was giving too much of a boost to start out with, like the Jedi stuff and everything. So even the two best friends one seem to start out with stats already trained. That's a normal Kenji beginning one, that one is, but I think my best choice is just going for the default start. So I think I'll do that again once I find it. There we go. All right, and now advanced settings. So we want to put production speed up there, and number of nests instead of one. We're going to start out with the full four maximum. And yeah, that will at least put a lot more on the map of mobs and everything to start with. I think you can put up higher than that, but I'm not sure if it lags the game or I think doing if you get too high above the standard water lecture. The other mods in that I've added in, I hope it adds a bit more involvement and living type stuff to the world with things changing and going on. So we'll get in. I just want to play the game, really. This series, I hope, will give a bit more flexibility with all these extra mods. So I wanted to go Dark Droid again. I go through these again anyway to have a look. I've got, yeah, the Dark Droid again. Right, confirm. It should be similar, but yeah, extra mods and everything. You can see there's a fair few. I'll try and write them out in the description as well at some point. Also, the NPCs can have robot limbs and everything, supposedly, and Though I did test that, and it also reduces the amount of, that the repair kits repair for, so it's gonna be a bit harder also with my character, I think. I couldn't find someone that didn't change the amount of charges on that stuff, so I don't know exactly how it's gonna work. You can stack them though with another mod that I put on with the repair kit, so it'll kind of be easier with inventory at least, but not having them last as long, it's gonna be a pain. Especially using a droid character. So I can't actually do anything until I go make some money to buy some repair kits from what I found out of my mistake last time. Unless a fight goes on around here where I can sell some equipment. I think my best bet is take my ass straight over here and just do some mining quickly. Speed that up. Hey, thanks for the follow. Not sure why that didn't come up in, properly in chat. Let me see how much. Oh, hey, how's it going? Alright, let's speed this. Put him in sneak. 10 times speed, 5 times enough. I'm gonna get attacked by somebody. I just know at some point if I get too fast, and we'll put two. Yes, this game is pretty cool in this Star Wars mod. As I'm using a droid here at the moment, with but there's lots of other droids, and you also other than that, you can, the space. What are these guys actually? Before they're bandits. Maybe I should move. Guaranteed to go attack if I stay there. Yep, as I thought. Let's drop this stuff and come back and get it. I've got a repair kit at the moment, so I don't really want to get into a fight with the bandits. I can't heal myself. I've got any money to buy. Actually, we will have a look if they have a cheaper one. Oh wait, actually, they do. Last time they didn't. I can't get the standard one. I'll have to get the cheap basic one, but it's only 75 charges. That will get used up so quickly. I'll get it anyway. The speed back down. The Star Wars collection, what collection, which, what exactly is that? At the moment I have there is an add-on to the Star Wars mod I'm using, the Project Kenshi one. What was it called here? Yeah, the tweaks that are added to it. Unknown Regions is the project C'Thun, which is the standard mod for the Star Wars thing. I've got Reactive World on with it, and a number of mods that work with Reactive World to improve some of the areas. It seems to work with the Star Wars mod, at least, the reactive stuff, from what I've noticed so far. And that's supposed to be a big one to change the stuff. I'll have a look. I'll have to fix the screen game in a minute. Put that on the other screen so it doesn't screw up. Click on that link, screw that game up. How do I fix that? I'll have to restart the game because I just screwed up the screen. I've been using different size of the monitor. I'll come back into that. So I shouldn't click on what links. If I was using the right size screen, settings probably wouldn't have mattered. I shouldn't log because that's all Steam lets you use, upload that it's from. If I get larger, it just seems to be a waste. Oh, good. It's only because I have the settings down lower for Steam, Twitch, I mean. Because Twitch wants you to only let you stream at 180, so I put the settings for this game just at that, just so I was using all I had to with power, so it wasn't using as much. But this game can use a little bit of computer power, so I just put it down to whatever it needed for Twitch. So I was at maximum settings for Twitch at least. I could go higher for my computer, but I shouldn't. Wasn't sure with all these mods and everything if it's gonna use extra. If it runs fine with this, I'll move it up to higher after the first episode. It won't make a difference for the videos. It's just for like when it's on the run on the computer. I'll look at that mod stuff later though, and I'll look at adding to this one if it works decently, if it, and see how it runs before I actually apply the any extra mods. This is the second run I'm putting through on this one. The first one I was only using just the Project C'Thun by itself, and I thought it wasn't enough, so I need some extra mods to go with it. Yeah, definitely I'll have a look. This is what I'm planning to do with this one, just to add extra things to actually make it look a bit more to it. Project C'Thun by itself has a lot to it, but it could be a fair bit more added to make it a bit more like the living world stuff and that, if it works, if they work together. The guns, from what I was playing before, in the last playthrough I did, all the Kenji things for Project C'Thun and that seems to be pretty good with the guns. The lightsabers are a little bit dodgy in how they look, But you have all the sounds. The uses the lightsabers only with katanas and polearm weapons. The rest of the weapon for melee weapons are pretty much all the normal types of weapons, but it changes pretty much all the kits, and it's a lot harder to get the katanas and the polearm weapons since they're all lightsabers instead. You can start out with some stats with where you get a lightsaber, but your stats are not starting out as one. They're like at 20, I think they're 20 or 40 or something you started out with as when you start out as a Jedi. And that just seemed too high for Kenji start. You're supposed to start out as weak. It just seemed a bit too much. Like, some people do prefer to start out with a bit stronger than that, but it's a real personal preference, really. It's one of those games you can play it however you want. What is this over here? Are they just bandit, dust bandits? All right, let's go in past them and see if they attack me. They probably. Okay, there's fights on down there. Bone dogs. So, Sully's, and we'll go have a look what's going on with. Let's see if I can get some gear or something. Or some other stuff to sell. Because I want to get the weapon, firearm weapon. Since I'm supposed to be better with crossbows and that. Which all the firearm weapons come under crossbow weapons with the dark trooper. Where was that fighting? Somewhere down here. Oh, maybe it's further over. Let's see those two, oh no, bodies over here as well. I think. Yep. Yeah, definitely you should have a look at the Star Wars mod and give it a try. This seems pretty cool. Well, okay. I didn't see the dogs were still here. Actually, I'm faster than them, so I'm not so worried, it looks like. Maybe I'll bring them up if they're gonna keep chasing me. You still following? Yep, good. All right, they can fight him. Who's... Oh, there's a bandit boss in here fighting them. Okay. There's a weapon. I don't really need food yet. Which one was the boss, this one? Yeah, this would be a polearm normally, but it's a hacker class weapon instead in this mod. So I think actually no, I don't know. That's normally a polearm or the hacker with a hacker class, that one. Good. Out of range. Get closer. I didn't fit that in my inventory. Actually, let's see if we can throw that in the ground. Nope. Have to loot it. I'll sell it, actually. I reckon I want to recruit someone anyway, so maybe I should keep these. No, I need the money. Let's just use energy cells as well and we'll take it. Uses better than the one I got. With something. What is that? Well, definitely got lucky here with fight going on. We've got to get a heap of free stuff. Even though it's not a shoddy grade, what's the reload on this? 2.8, okay. Now who you wanting to go shoot? I was on the bone door coming at us. Alright, I'm running back. There we go. Now shoot it. Alright, I think that's all of them. All this stuff. I've got 10 grand now at least. Still got more stuff to sell. It's worth nothing. Heal up this injury. There was no one in this pub we can actually recruit, so I have to get up the other ones. It's a Mark II on this, what was that one? Oh, it's a Mark III. Ooh, that's worth something. Mm-hmm. extended, actually. Go up and have a look at the bar up here. See if I can actually get some people to recruit. Who we got in here? This looks like a normal Greenlander, I think. I'm not sure if you can create them actually. Let's talk to you. I see you're only around here before you hit a hire. Got any skills? Not too bad with a sword. Alright, how much charging? 600. Yeah, why not? Actually, no, come back. We'll come back to you. See if there's some 3,000 ones. What's this person? Shady Merchant. Range weapon barrels. Okay. Oh, this is for those. You know what? I'm going to buy these so I can find out where they are. The maps. Ah, so, yep. I knew the light one was up here, and this must be the dark one down here for where you become the dark or light Jedis. That's really far away. But I'm nowhere near strong enough to do them anyway yet. But whichever way I choose to go. You. There's only that 6 grand person in it from the looks of it. No one up here? No. Alright. Looks like I have to spend 6 grand. So these are people who are normally good with thievery and labor. Interesting. So probably put you on a labor job then, I guess, to start with. You can help make some money. I run together. What do you have on you? Oh, you came with a repair kit. Okay. And what do your stats look like? Actually, that's not too bad for 6 grand, I guess. Alright, let's... there's another bar over here, wasn't this? The black market bar. I'm gonna look here first. I will need to put my food now, actually. Okay. Who are all these people? Right, it's mercenaries. We don't need high mercenaries at the moment. Oh, there's another alien. What are you? You're just a Scorchlander or a Greenlander? I think Greenlander. Guess a Greenland also. Scorchlanders usually have the red eyes, don't they? That's some bodyguards as well. This person. Who are you? Need someone taken out. Oh, this is bodyguards. All right, tell me how good you are. This guy's talking himself up a lot. Teach a secret techniques passed down through generations of warrior monk. One-leggy monkey cut. Two-finger death punch and the hairy eyeball of dismay, but wait, there's more. Right. I reserve a spot for me, your personal grandmaster, and receive two free blessings of good fortune. 3,000 credits and you become the grandmaster too. Right. Okay, yep. I thought I was just recruiting. That's what I wanted. Alright, so now we've got a third. Wait, you're a gr- I think he said it was a, Scorchlander, Greenlander, whatever they were. Some food for you. Piece of that's good enough. Whoops. Wanted that. All right, we can be a more wait, that's cheap. All right, now let's look at buying a building. It's 4 grand. I think I'll buy the 4 grand building. It's already enough to get building supplies to start with. Still gonna need building supplies for the other stuff. Actually, I should just buy this. Building purchased. Alright, I need 3 building supplies. They didn't sell building supplies. Did they spell? Have any? I have to get down to Sheck or somewhere. Alright, just have some. You come over here. Okay, now we need research. What the hell? This looks weird. It's just the turning of this, rotating that. Research books. So I don't know if I need research books for what I need to get. Some things are free, aren't they? Maybe not. Oh. I need to start building it. Some research. So you should probably just have Baker's advantage as well. Need help repair the other people. Or heal them. Put that on, that on. If I take it a pause. Didn't have any more, did they? No. Alright, let's see if you got any more building supplies down this way. Yep. Yeah, we'll do copper first. And it's worth a bit more. Do one of these also. They can still afford it afterwards. Okay, both of you where is that thing here there and then come back here with it. Turn sneak on for him. She has no room on her. The speed up to max. I get weapon slipping up in early. And starting to make some weapons. What the hell just happened? The hell? Oh. wonder how far back that. Oh, it's the last saved. Maybe some of these mods don't work together properly. Ah, damn it. Should have saved it. Alright. It's not too far back, I guess, at least. Storage boxes yet. Oh, wait. Have we? Yep. Which one was that? Save. Do a bad save. Now try this. Right, come over here. Slow things down. Right, I want you to come over here. Who are they fighting? Right, pirates. Hug anything, I don't think. That's worth something. Thank you. come down over here and jobs off. Running together, but it's better to have that turned on. What? It's a bandit boss and he's in the toilet in the outhouse. Right here. You're the one that doesn't have shoes. Want you to take them? What? Why does it stay out of range? Pick up then. Oh no, it works. Probably with that, why they put down so weirdly or something. Take that. Not worth it. Okay. This person run quicker at least. Ben boss is still there. I'll leave him alone. There's pirates there. Another fight going on over here. Really slow reload time on that. I'll sell that. So an ammo bag. Since you're doing mining for now, you might as well use the running shoes and we'll sell the other ones. What's your shirt? Of course, yeah, same thing. The stuff kind of sucks. List and what? That's so up. Put your jobs back on and I'm pretty much basic setup now. I've got headgear though, but I don't know if anyone's really got headgear around this area. These pirates, at least. Alright, so the goal now is pretty much just get some money and research done, and then I'm gonna go purchase some backpacks from somewhere. Maybe join the Shinobi Thieves. That's 10,000, I think. They've got food at least, yeah. And some backpacks to get these inventory sorted out a bit. Oh. You should go run in the bar then. Same with you. Alright, pick that person up. Can you still heal? Yeah. Alright. You're gonna get Plume. Will you do that on automatically? No. We don't have a bed here. Alright. So put in bed up here. You get in bed. Take that. That's junk class weapon. No junk class weapons as well. You can get back up and do work. Sneak on though. Alright, so how big are these buildings going to be? come under? I haven't learned at school yet. Industry. Smithing. Basic weapon smithing. Basic weapon grades. Okay. Crafting, okay. That's not too big of a building, I guess. Could buy a smaller one first. Building. How much is that one? 4,000, okay. Then I need a weapons rack or something as well, so. Let me set this as private. Sooner I can get weapons up and going, I can start making better weapons, I think. That's the whole goal. Research needs just completed completely. Industry. Let's research clothing anyway. I don't. We have to buy cloth for that though, we're gonna have to, because I'm not gonna farm at them yet. Indoor light. Actually, I don't have electronics really for that stuff yet, but obviously there's some power from the town you can get. What were they? Damn it. Okay, there's something really wrong with these mods. I'm gonna have to do some testing or something after this. How do I get this to go? So I've got some mods in the wrong order. No idea. Not without turning the mods on and off. Going through it all. So isn't this... Oops. Wow. Doesn't like to doing that. Maybe if I put that down to 15. I'm not sure if I was running at 20 before, but anyway. Debug log. Isn't this supposed to also save the game as well as a setting for when it's going to crash? Hmm. Drop your weapons or bleed. What am I close to? This is the fight you got into before, it must have been. Not actually, there was, I don't think they were bandits actually, they were. Where's the rest of the guards? There is way too many of them. You make it to the other bar. They stop attacking. These bandits are so strong. Where are you going? Are you about to work? Talk to this person first. Ah, I thought you'd need more. Yeah, you don't need more medkits. You do though. Heal a bartender. It's leather, it's cloth. So you can come back. I want you to get that other armor. Got some skills also from getting beat up a little bit. Yep, there we go. All right, go back to work. Actually, you should probably come over here and get a bed. You're gonna attack again. Definitely a lot more activity in the last game with having all these extra mobs in the game, NPCs. It's definitely lacking, but something's gone not quite right with the game crashing a couple of times now. I'm not sure what that's from. Alright, you finished research as well, save. Tech. Yeah, you can start doing that. Though, which isn't here, not much, but maybe here first. Alright, so we want to sell all of that. What's this? Are these the better engineering kits? That's the other one I get from the mod that I put on, so let's try and kind of the lower quality ones. Really expensive though, that's fine. It's kind of what was intended, I guess. A little bit of balance for it. Now what? Well, I think we'll join the Shinobi Thieves to start with. The Thieves Guild. Join the Shinobi Thieves, you can join for a fee. I don't have to complete a test. Yeah, 10,000 cats. Yeah, okay, sign me up. Turn off chills for a second. Come in here. Now, where is nice plastic surgeon? Guild smuggler, I think you're the one I want to talk to. New member, unless you enjoy the inside of a jail, so knock that shifty look off your face. You can smell it from a mile away. Down to business, what do you offer me? I'm a skeleton, this is my normal face. Well, that's unfortunate, okay. I think I have something to trade. Alright. So you don't have backpacks on you at the moment. I have to get on a check for my backpacks, but can do some training here at least. Now, you come here and you can come here when you're finished. Turn jobs off. You turn jobs off. You can start learning to assassinate. Then I get up to level 19, but that's fine. Okay, they can come here now as well. Where are they? Let's sneak up for a second. Okay, save. So I get max of level 5 skill points here. It's a little, already on 5. Yeah, you're not going to get anything on this. What can you learn here, then? Lockpicking? Oh, yeah. Assassination as well, yeah. There's 3 beds now as well. Okay. Especially the affiliate annoying sound, but anyway, move it away a bit. You must survive yet. Alright, there we go. do want assassination as well. Yeah, probably. What's it up to? That's good enough now. Lockpicking. You can go to that. You can go back to work. Sneak on. How far's your assassination? You just go back to work as well. Lit. Nothing changed there. I need to hire some more people. can take 3 workers. Do they have something I can purchase an animal of? No. Alright, you finished research, so let's go to Wars Reserve. And then come back to that. And put sneak on. I can't really afford to buy any new people at the moment. We got 3,000, but I also need to then be able to buy food. And a backpack. Because we'll go down to Sheck and be able to get a few things. Alright, let's put the speed up. that go in a building or not? No. Doesn't look like it, okay. Where's food storage? I don't know why you ate that. You need to wait. Okay. Completely out of food. So how's your stealth going? 24, 19. You seriously ate food again? it open up? Where is he? You can't even click on him. I totally can't fight that. High grade. It's worth selling. Second product. Okay, now we got 10 grand. Let's go down to squid, squin. They should be fine there, I think. Am I getting chased by bandits? I haven't done a lot of running yet, so okay. Alright. What is my athletics? 19. Alright, first we'll go down here. Where it shuts, hopefully. Yes, I'm looking for backpacks. And you don't have any. Oh, this is a general store shop. Where's the... There's a bar there. I travel gear here. There's no trader ones. Maybe I should just take the schematics. No. Let's have a look at the bars first. Okay, what's down this way? It's a armor shop now instead. There's still the police station, yep. General store. Weapons store. Residential. That's the bar. Herald Mercenary Guild. You looking for a new clan? Yep. Sure, you can fight with us. Yeah, 3,000, I'll pay it. Alright. I'll take ya. You got Saber. You've got 6,001 on you. next episode. But upstairs. Six thousand. 3,000. Are you the same name as when I was just hired? I'm not even sure. Yeah, they are. Bloody hell. Alright. Ruka, how much are you worth? Who are you? Plastic surgeon, aren't you? Maybe not. I wonder what each of these have on. General shop. What's now the bar or not? Not too bad, I guess. Actually, that one. Who are these people? Bandits. Great. So you keep running and get into the... Yeah, I'm getting too badly injured yet. Not so bad. Okay, that's all right. Now, one of these people, is there a plastic surgeon? You can put that on for now. Where are you going? I'll probably get food. So these are the same, aren't they? Yep. I do. I need to go up here. Are they coming or not? They stuck. Oh, yeah, no one. I've had it paused. I think I need to get some sleep soon. Yeah, you sleep there. I don't know why he keeps trying to get food. I'm wrong with one of the mods. It's a skill in these, I'm supposed to eat. Take them. Put them. Yep. How much we've eaten of this? Come over here. Click the other box or not? And I should be accounted for it. Hey, go in here then. We've got 20 grand now, so. Is there a droid in here? Okay. We'll purchase this one also now. Thank you. Okay, thieves backpack. It's not the large one, but it's a bit of a nothing for now, I guess. Check over here and see if they've got any building supplies. Okay, roof is almost healed. Okay, you can now go no plastic surgeon here either. I think the bartender may have died here actually. This is annoying, they both got the fucking same name. I can't fucking change it. That didn't... No, it's locked at the time. Alright, just go. Thank you. actually. Let's go over to here. What's my athletics like? Not sure if I can outrun big things at the moment. What's my, where is he there? Yeah, there's wound supplies. You pick up this. Yep. These guys need to have this on. Thank you. Okay. Now, slow this down. So, save. Crafting and weaponsmith. Need a bit of fit. This one. Research desk for the next one, I guess. Thought I was going to be putting that in as well now, but I guess not. Iron plates. Come back to that. Hostel locker. We'll see what this one can actually build. Confirm. Just need iron plates for that. Alright. Damn it, did it again. Is it? Oh no. Yep. Something in this game really doesn't work with this. Damn things down again. Crafting weaponsmith. I just put up in the corner this time. Thank you. Wait, how many does that take? Three people. Yeah. It's fine then. Okay, let's get rid of these. So this only has power on this down anyway, so it's fine. What about lights? Torch light. What? Where can I go in here? Okay. Alright. need to research. Oh. I'm selected. I guess we'll just go through everything. Alright, almost done. Wait here a second. Anti. This is actually need that. Leave that off for a second. That new bench is kind of different. This is needs research. Bench level 2, okay. Put these up. Get out of the way. I'm not sure if that's going to block that door. Iron plates also, damn it. This one's gonna be public. Out of money and power. What can I buy for you then? Meeting. Why did I just put them? Just put them in that. I'm not sure how really the store works in this thing, but okay, first in that one. What resources to take? Iron plates. Iron plates. Plates. And plates also. I thought it was just four. Okay, yep. And the damn thing over there. You need mining refinery. You can't actually build that in town, can you? Well, that won't work. No, they kind of refresh quick enough. Yep, don't. Dying of hunger. Yep. Sneaking. Alright, I'm gonna leave call it there. Come back to this and I'll see if I can try and fix the crashing issue that was happening. I don't know how to find out, but I'll check it out. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Like and subscribe and follow and everything. It helps me out a lot. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.